Look at this. I bought Madden again this year. Holy shit. So new this year in Madden, by the way. Let me get the disclaimers out of the way. I understand the game of football very well. I'm a huge football fan, but I suck at Madden. Well, actually, I suck at playing defense in Madden, but we're going to play Longshot anyway. New this year in Madden, there's an actual story mode. And I'm like, oh, that's interesting. It's something I can stream. So here we are. We're going to stream Longshot. All I know is that you're basically playing as a guy trying to work his way to the NFL draft, blah, blah, blah. But I have no idea. I have no idea what to expect out of this. I don't know anything about the story. I don't know spoilers or anything. I don't even know if it's any good. This is the first time that the Madden franchise has done something like this. Oh, let's fucking check this out. Longshot. It's football season, motherfucker. This is interesting because I never would have thought that we would get a story mode in a Madden game. Like, this took some serious fucking effort, I guess. I know nothing about it, so I'm sure I'm going to be impressed regardless. Do we play as a quarterback, I guess? Oh my god, Houston Oilers fan. Oh, that's a cool little throwback, guys, wearing an Oilers jacket. Come on, Dev.
Time's running out on the first All-Texas Super Bowl. Time for just one play.
Okay. Houston Dallas Super Bowl.
Let's run slant, reverse, then run over here, okay?
Dad, get away!
You worried about being an old broken down man like me?
Thanks, play.
He's on to us. Okay, let's fake like we're gonna go here, but we're actually gonna go here, right?
Colton Cruz rolls out wide. Texans down by five.
Colton Cruz.
We the Texans, we the Cowboys.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's fourth and a mile. It's the biggest moment of your life.
Lady! 652! Hike!
Let me play. Oh, a quick time event, okay. Huh.
Yes!
I didn't expect that.
Touchdown! The Cowboys won the Super Bowl! Yeah,
Cowboys win the Super Bowl. That's a good one.
Shake and bake, baby.
Cowboys win the Super Bowl. Yeah, right.
That's my boy.
This really is the 90s, isn't it? That's child abuse. That kid's wearing a Cowboys shirt. Wow, look at those rain graphics. Wade! I have no idea what to expect out of this, guys. I'm just kind of winging it. 16 years later and zero Dallas Cowboys Super Bowls later. So I heard, I guess through this game you play up to the draft and then next year they'll have like more of the story where you're actually playing in the NFL. That's pretty fucking neat.
Here we go, Dad.
Yeah. We gone. We gonna make it. I wonder if in the next game you get drafted by a specific team or if it'll be like random or something. Scott Porter, is he related to Joey Porter? He must be his white brother. Or as Adam Jones called him, Jerry Porter. Man, this is great. I get to make football jokes and people watching this will probably understand.
Jerry, you keep down. You're gonna wake up the whole freaking neighborhood, man.
Well, that's good, man. Because I want everybody to know that today is the day that we put Mathis on the NFL map.
Yeah, you keep honking and yelling all over the place and they're gonna know whether we want them to or not.
Okay.
And don't you get me out.
Come on, man. Lighten up. It's Indy, baby. Indy.
Yeah.
And man, if we freaking make it, I'm going to be an icicle by the time we get to Dallas.
I'm nervous being a quarterback going to Indianapolis. Oh, there's no offensive lines up there worth shit.
I'm sorry. Did you want to melt your face off, or did you want to keep your tootsies warm, or do you want to actually be able to see out the windshield?
Actually be able to see out the windshield.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
I heard this is sort of like a Telltale series game. That's cool.
Indy. Woo!
Bullfrogs football. 2013 state champion. We're in Texas, so I gotta really ham up the southern accent. I've already got a southern accent to get with. To ham it up though. Hey, they're gonna make it. They're gonna do this town real good. Longshot.
Ever since Waylon, I can't find no one to buy.
Oh shit, is that Lawson's music? I'm not gonna be able to monetize this now, I'll just realize it. Whatever, I'll upload it in a second. Maybe people will see this video and like it and watch my other shit.
Colton Cruz here with my best friend and superstar quarterback Devin Wade. We've been in the car for a while now. Devin, how does it feel to know that in just 21 hours we will be at the regional combine, and in just 33 hours we will be signing contracts in the NFL?
Yeah, you know that's not how it works, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay, super regional combine, NFL draft, boring details, boring details.
Dang, man, you got us winning the Super Bowl, man. We hadn't made it to Memphis yet.
And there you have it, folks. Killjoy Wade locked in and ready for success.
This SWAT dude's already getting on my nerves. Where the fuck we at?
Oh, boy.
Now, this game's not rated M.
Yo, Cole. Hey, should I get this on camera, too?
Hey! Come on, dude. You know I can't go when people are watching. Seriously.
What?
Don't you dare do it. Don't you dare.
You know what? I should have had mercy there. That's silly. That probably just hurt. Oh, I wasn't thinking. Oh, I'm not going to make it in the NFL. Change the channel for the love of God.
Come on, man. D, don't do it.
God damn this Lawson's music. Let me guess, they're gonna crash on the highway, ain't they?
We got something we're doing. There ain't no way we're losing.
I bet recording this dialogue is going off. How come this music doesn't play in the menus when I'm playing this game? I gotta listen to shitty rap music.
Nobody tells us what to do. Nobody tells us.
The song ain't that long. Lucas Oil Stadium. Oh, the Super Bowl 46. Oh yeah, Dan Marino's in this. That's fucking cool. I like Dan.
Yeehaw!
I love that Tommy got really pissed off on Inside the NFL when he fucked up his lines. That's one of my favorite YouTube
shit. Let's get this on my feet.
Yeah, let's not.
We made it to Indy, just under the wire. I'm half expecting a call from the Brickyard.
Yeah, you wouldn't need to drive like a maniac if you weren't taking selfies with every prop in Graceland, man.
Come on, man. We had to stop there. You gotta respect the king.
Yeah. I respect getting the check-in on time. Come on, they close down in 10 minutes.
Pushy, pushy. Someone's a worry wart. Wait, D. Let me get us together under this banner before they take it down. D, come on. I got four whole people watching.
Look, we gotta go. We'll do it another time.
Hey, he's taking it down. It's not gonna be another time. Dang.
We gotta get in and get checked in, motherfucker. Business.
Y'all better hurry up. I'm finna close down.
Sorry, man.
Oh, woman.
See, I told you we had to hurry.
Jeez, sorry, Miss Cleo. We're a little late.
Still find a way to complain.
Just sign right here, and then you go get your equipment. What about you, Scorsese?
Ooh, Scorsese, see? She gets me.
Is a friend of yours?
Unfortunately.
I am his wide receiver.
Honey, you gotta scribble loose.
She does get you.
Oh, got another heart. We're on fire.
This licensed music is like a punch in the balls every time I hear some. Part of this is just, it feels really corny. So that's pretty cool. Hey, is this an open world game? Come on, open world Madden game. That needs to happen in the future. We can, like, roam around all day. Oh, flashback. Oh, you went there. Oh, you played a catcher.
It's 3rd and 15. You have to think play safe here. Punt the ball, regroup in the second half.
3rd and 15? Why would you punt on 3rd down, you tard? Okay. Oh, he's dreaming. Oh, I thought he was going to let me play.
Hey. Look at me.
What are we playing? Oregon? Oh, that's the closest we're ever going to get to another NCAA game.
Get up, Dad.
That is really the closest we are ever going to fucking get.
Son, what were you thinking?
Yeah, I ain't gonna back talk the coach.
Yo, man. Ha! This stuff fits. It fits.
Yo, D. You alright, man?
Yeah. What did you say? My bad.
I was just saying that this stuff fits perfect, man. I mean, look at me, dude. Look good, feel good. I'm ready for tomorrow. You try your stuff on you?
Nah, but I'm good.
All right, you sure you good?
Good. Good.
Okay.
I'm feeling that dude's going to get drafted by the Patriots.
You know I need you right tomorrow. Come on, D. You got to be hooking me up.
Annoying, loudmouth, wide receiver who fit right in.
All eyes on us, baby. Uh-oh, deep ball, deep ball.
Makes freakish catches in the Super Bowl. It breaks his fucking heart. Sorry, flashback.
He scores!
Like Vietnam.
Yes, sir! Hey, man, in all seriousness,
Super Bowl 51 is like Vietnam to me, but, you know.
I don't want to go to Denver, man. How about Miami? Miami'd be fun.
Ah, you're going to New England, buddy. Wide receiver. You're going to New England. I'm either going to Cleveland.
National director of the regional and super regional combine.
Buffalo.
Hello, and welcome. I want to say right away that this is world-class athletics, gentlemen. In 5 years, we've only had 156 players out of 2,200 make it to the NFL.
Jesus.
That being said, you have an opportunity today to impress scouts from all 32 NFL teams.
I want to play for Atlanta.
Come on, man. Pay attention.
From this moment on, you're being evaluated. You know, folks refer to you guys as long shots. Well, I like long shots.
He looks like Dick Van Dyke. Why every year when I watch combine coverage, I feel like most of these drills don't mean shit. Like, Tom Brady fell to the 6th round, and a lot of it had to do with this, you know, his speed, his release, and his 40 time. And it's like, does a quarterback really need a fast 40 time?
Nice.
Do you think Joe Montana's 40 time is worth a shit?
Finally, we get to do what we came here for, bud.
I mean,
all right, listen up. I know how important today is to you. We want you to raise your draft grade. Create some value that you can use to shop yourselves to NFL teams. But you have to do your part. Relax as much as you can and just do your best. And we're going to start with a pocket movement drill.
Okay.
So pay attention. I want you to
just
take
where
a
I'm actually
going
to play
drop,
something.
I'm going to give you a direction to move in. And when I'm done, I'll yell ball, and I want you to throw it to that receiver over there. Understand?
Okay. I'm nervous. God, it's like I'm actually at the fucking combine.
Move! 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 Ball!
Oh, I suck. Damn.
Gotta work on that accuracy. Who's
oh,
next?
I didn't know how that worked, goddammit. I didn't figure it out until
right,
too late.
Let's move on to the route tree.
Jesus.
I want each of you to take a 5-step drop and then throw the route that your receiver will be running.
Okay.
Let's see the first three guys throw. Wade, you're up.
There you go. Okay. I get it now. I kind of get it. Okay. We had some jitters on that first throw, but I think we're rolling now. What? Bullshit.
Dang, man.
You all right?
I can't hold on to a thing.
Hey, keep your head up.
You know, maybe if you were throwing at me, I could make a play.
Next up.
I can't switch places.
Oh, come on, D. I need this.
Stay.
Hey, I just can't, man.
Son, are you here to play or to gab? Get back in line.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
I suck. I've never played this before. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
All right, let's see if Wade can throw this out. Nobody's been able to hit it all day.
Well. There we go. Regular ass quick time events. Come on now. Missed. We gotta do that again? Okay. It's an out, so he's coming out this way. My bad. Right in the hands, motherfucker. There we go. Two tries. We got it. Huh, this is like an interesting way to play this. Okay. We did okay.
Great work, gentlemen. Now, for some of you, this is the end of the line.
Fuck off. I'm not playing Friday the 13th right now.
We'll see you at the Super Regional Combine.
I keep getting invites to play Friday the 13th.
All the best.
Hey, clap, clap, clap.
Yo, Death? I thought that was you. I see you still got that cannon for an arm.
What up, Mario?
Heard you, you're in the Middle East or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? You still got them happy feet?
Yeah. Be scared, motherfucker.
With respect, man. I give mad props to anyone who wouldn't give your boy here a full ride.
Intimidate.
Good to see you, man. Good luck.
Oh, I see you two are still attached to the hip. That's cute. Good luck with that.
Mm-hmm. Bye-bye.
He's going to play for the Panthers.
Worst. Come on, man. Let's get out of here.
Which is why he's going to play for the Panthers, Colt.
I mean, that thing he said about UT,
Man, don't listen to Mario. He's an idiot. Always has been.
I know, but is he right?
Hey, 1 + 1 = 3, baby. You know, we've always been better together.
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you say?
Okay, okay.
All right, let's go, baby.
Devin Ward.
It's Wade.
Devin Wade, of course. Ross Fountain, how would you like to be a TV star?
Deflect.
I don't really watch TV.
This guy is priceless. I'm the executive producer of a new show, and I think you are perfect for it. We're going to work with an NFL wannabe.
Hopeful.
Right. Hopeful. For 6 weeks. Pair him with a Super Bowl winning coach and bring a zero.
A long shot.
Right. It is the name of the show. A long shot from the depths of the unknown to being drafted by an NFL team.
I'm going to turn that down.
We love your story, Devin.
I love your story, Devin. We've been trolling all the regional combines, and I want you to be our long shot.
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Is he? You're the guy from Devin's Instagram. Mm,
you know I can't go when somebody's watching, dude.
<He's>
It's funny.
I watched that over and over again.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I made a mistake there.
Are you
going
to take this, Julia?
I'm Julia Vasco, the producer of Longshot. We came here today hoping you'd be this good. And you were.
Reject.
I'm not sure this is for me.
What are you talking about? This is what you need.
Holt's right. You're probably going to get an invite to the Super Regional. But we offer first-rate coaching with a Super Bowl winner, first-rate facilities, and the latest in VR training.
See? It's a no-brainer, Dev.
Nah, I can't. I have a life at home, you know? I just can't drop everything. You know, coming here was one thing, but...
Maybe you should take some time to think about it. I'm here if you have any questions.
We will be in touch.
So?
This cult guy's getting on my fucking nerves.
Whoa.
We've got a long drive ahead of us, so we better get going.
They live in Texas.
Driving? This guy is a freaking gold mine. We'll fly you home to get your stuff.
Devin wants to think it over.
Think about what? The show? Sport, this is a once in a lifetime, and we start production in 2 weeks.
I'm not doing it.
Yeah, I'll pass. I'm a football player, not an actor.
Oh. Football player, huh? Yeah. What team do you play for?
That guy looks weird.
We were sitting by two guys. One remembered you as the quitter from Texas, and the other didn't remember you at all.
Hey.
For horses. If you think the pros are gonna come calling, think again. You need this. Time's up. Indianapolis.
You have my card.
No, I'm not kidding.
Yes, ma'am. We should get going.
Huh.
We're here tonight talking about Louis B. Travis High School, Doyle Lawson. Just named starter for next season, and it's only February, folks. Let's go to Amy from Amarillo.
I'm playing at least till hopefully about 8 o'clock. I'm going to go watch a preseason game of the Vikings and 49ers play later.
Whoa, Amy. I'm sure you know his brother had been diagnosed with leukemia just 2 days before.
I don't care if he lost his puppy.
Hey, I was listening to that.
That's the problem. People like you listening to this garbage.
No, I was trying to stay awake. It's not like you're talking to me.
You know, what gives her the right to rip this kid? She doesn't even know him or who he is.
Uh-oh.
You know, people think they can judge you based on how
I wish
they
people
think
would
you
stop
should be.
Sending me
inbox. We're talking about a high school kid here.
Okay.
Maybe if I didn't accept the first 35 you sent me in, it says I'm playing Madden. Why don't you leave me the fuck alone?
I know you think this reality show is a golden ticket and all, but you don't get it, man. Once this stuff comes, it just hits you at all directions, man, and it don't stop.
Come on, Dev. You can't take that stuff so personal.
Colt. Are you hearing yourself? That's the problem, man. It is all personal. That's all personal.
Look, Dev,
I know what you've been through. I do. But I'm telling you, man, I think this one is gonna be different.
Yay, more licensed music. Turn it up.
Breaking news, folks. Just 3 short months after his papa died and only 4 games into what was to be a promising career, Devin Wade has quit the Longhorns. Tons of calls pouring in. Let's go to the phone line.
Now, the Longhorns invested so much on this guy, and now he quit. The Longhorns have pulled the bag. Dad died. So what?
Jesus.
Why is this a bad thing? Wade threw 7 interceptions in 3 games. Good riddance.
On Twitter, we got at Texas Forever 99, who says, thanks to at 13 Devin Wade for ruining our season.
Damn.
What a total bust.
I ain't Jamarcus Russell.
How did the guy go from being one of the best high school quarterbacks the state of Texas has ever seen to this? I can't believe we were all fooled by that loser. We went from Colt McCoy to this. It makes me sick.
And where's Colt McCoy now? Warming the bench for the fucking Redskins. I think he's still there.
Oh boy, this does not.
He did beat Dallas in a Monday night game. Hilarious. Remember that Cowboys fans? Remember when Colt McCoy and the Redskins beat you on a Monday night game a couple years ago? Wasn't that funny? I laughed.
Kind of this game's getting out of hand. We need some spark. Something. How about those two friends?
Looks like Bum Phillips. Kind of.
Oh, Devin. You're up.
This is it. I'm shy.
Can I play, like, legit Madden? These quick time events are stressing me out.
I'll get out there and show them what you made of.
Well, Randy, it looks like Coach Jameson has given up on this game. And maybe even a season. Freshman Devin Wade has just run onto the field.
I love this move. Caleb wasn't doing much before he got hurt, so let's see what Wade can do. If he's anything like his daddy was, we might have a chance to salvage a season.
Okay, boys. Let's go have some fun out there.
Okay. Flip the comeback. 21 to nothing. Ugh.
Well, we got a long way to go in this one.
Cal, you know me. I hate giving up hope. But if we don't score quickly, this one is over. And okay, we'll have another loss on the season.
Well, shoot.
We need first downs. Come on, Kenny Moore.
You gonna get your first downs, boy.
Hoping to keep the drive alive here. It's 3rd and 5. Here's Devin to throw. Finding time.
Yes. Oh, you dropped it, you failure.
Somebody has got to make a play. Did they want to win this game, Cal?
He dropped it. You suck.
Looks like
you
they're going for it.
Suck.
4th and 5.
2-15.
Devin's gonna throw.
Woo!
He's looking for Colt Cruz, and he's got him complete. Randy, what do we
her
know
bound
about this Colt Cruz kid?
Well,
are we just gonna throw the ball all night, I guess? Since I'm the quarterback, I guess it makes sense.
That just burns me up. And the kid wasn't very good in junior high last
what
year.
Kind
don't
of
expect him to be good
play is
either.
This? We're trying to get in the fucking end zone, bro.
Let's go, Bullfrogs!
90. On first down, Devin back to pass.
Oh, no. That was bad. That was a terrible decision.
No, he dropped it.
Ooh, man. That should have
terrible decision, but a terrible play call. What kind of routes were those? They were all curl routes short of the fucking first down.
Second
and like
two.
The guy said, we need first downs.
Devin will throw again. He's looking middle.
Break them tackles. There you go.
And he gets it up to
yardage we probably shouldn't have got.
Yard line here.
Well, I am not agreeing with these play calls right now.
More manageable spot there, Randy.
That's right, Cal, but we're going to have to throw it again. I mean,
I like curl routes,
to make a play here.
But not when all my receivers are running curl routes.
3rd and 4. Wade to throw again.
Hey, you actually caught this one. Touchdown. Hey.
Touchdown, Mathis.
That's right. That's right. You show them, boys.
I only made one stupid throw there.
And post
takes over on offense after the Bullfrogs score.
I was afraid to scramble. I suck at scrambling. I've always made.
Yeah, would you mind?
Put me out on a third and four.
We got a little momentum here.
Yep, we thought this game was out of reach, but it's only a 14-point game now. We can do this,
boys. This is stressing me out. I was having a nice time watching some cutscenes, doing some quick time events.
First and ten. Wade to throw.
Beautiful.
And he gets it out to a wide open Kenny Moore.
Touchdown. Yay.
Don't need them scoring anytime soon.
Let me guess, they're going to get a field goal and we're going to still be down by 10. Come on, let's go Bullfrogs.
Well, that's it.
God damn it, they scored.
7-point game a second ago, but as soon as Post got the ball back, they scored on a long run. That might be it, Randy.
12-26 left to play. Yeah, we can do this.
All right, fourth quarter, boys. Look, I know we haven't won a lot of games recently, but that is now. Alright, I won't let us lose this game, everybody with me?
Yeah, Dave.
I won't let us lose this game until I throw a bonehead interception. I really want to win, so I don't want to have to do this over again.
Brand new drive, first and ten. Let's see what they do. Here's Wade to throw.
Get that first down. I probably could have got it on the out route, but he came open sooner. Or open enough for me to be comfortable throwing the ball to him. Yes, more out routes. I love out routes. Cruise. There you go. Wide open.
And he will have the first with a solid game right there.
Nice hands.
Okay.
All right, now Cutter, call something good. First and ten, Wade drops back, surveying the field. Now he's forced to
take off.
Breaks the tackle.
Ow!
Pick up, and that'll be a first down.
Hey, I actually scrambled and did something for him.
He's looking for contact out there. He's gonna win this game by himself.
Should have just run out of bounds. But
first and ten, let's see what Cutter calls. Devin to throw.
There you go. Get upfield.
And it's over the middle of the midfoot.
There you go.
Solid game there, and that will be a first down for the Bullfrogs.
That is a big time play from Bigfoot. Reason they call that ridiculously large feet. It's seriously, you ain't seen nothing like this. I don't know how he walks around.
Please.
From the red zone now, here's Wade on first
down. Oh, God damn it, Cruz. You got to make that cut faster. You suck.
Almost had that.
You should have cut right in there. Damn it. Anywho, another stupid throw on my part. Told you I'm not very good at this. I make all kinds of bad decisions.
Second and ten. Wade's going to throw.
Get in there. Ugh, come on. You got to get
7-yard line.
Slow ass. Okay. We're taking too much fucking time here. God, these routes suck.
Hoping to keep the drive alive here. It's third and five. Wade will throw.
Touchdown, motherfucker. You don't blitz me. You don't blitz me.
Have come out and played with a fire like we haven't seen in some time.
I don't want to jinx it.
Tried to get the ball to dumbass there, but he had the most laziest cut on that route I've ever seen.
Well, that cuts the lead to a single touchdown.
Oh, my goodness gracious. I take every bad thing I said about these kids back. We might do this, God, Cal.
What were these whack-ass plays you were calling?
Here we go. First and ten and a new drive. Wade to throw.
Wade surveys the field.
Yeah, that was pathetic. We should have just run for the first down there.
That's complete. Martinez getting involved more and more, Randy.
I'm not sure that's a good thing.
I should have just run. I could have got more yards in.
The ball more. Come on, little Rhino.
Devin in the pistol. Now Devin to throw on second down. To the left side.
First down.
Big foot.
Third and one. God damn it.
Good little game.
Okay,
that was
I'm
a
getting
nice throw and a nice
frustrated
catch, but we didn't net much out of the play, Randy.
No shit.
Hey, we got something neat coming
okay,
up after
and
the
one
game. The Booster Club is going to have
Cruz
some refreshments for us.
This is your fucking play.
The Sadie Hawkins dance last week. Were you there, Cal?
Yes.
I didn't
there
see
you
that.
Go.
Randy, I've been married for 28 years. What am I going to be doing at the Sadie Hawkins dance?
This is stressing me out, guys.
I love attacking the middle of the field. Keep my
oh, finally. I love the fucking bench play.
Five wide outs, three to the left, two to the right. On first and ten, Devin drops back.
Lays it up.
Over to the right. Here's
hell yeah.
Bigfoot. That first down comes courtesy of one Bigfoot Shirts.
Cal, you ever seen the feet on that kid? I mean, you know, we joke, but he has something like size 18 feet. I mean, humongous.
First and ten for the Bullfrogs. Wade will throw again.
There you go.
Colt Cruz open right side, complete.
Textbook catch. And I wrote the textbook. I didn't read it, I wrote it.
I bet I'm making all kinds of bad reads, but Cruz, this is your touchdown. This is your touchdown, buddy.
From the red zone now, here's Devin on first down.
This is your touchdown.
First down.
Bullshit. And they're going to make me throw it from the fucking half-yard line like we're the fucking Seahawks or something.
Working on that after practice.
Yep, what'd I tell you? God damn it.
Okay, first and goal, Randy. What do they do?
Easy. Baby Rhino.
Thank you.
Does get it in for the
touchdown.
That's right, Cal. Hard to stop Devin when he puts his mind to it.
Woo! Tie ball game. These scrappy freshmen have made this interesting, Randy.
That's right, and it's all thanks to Devin Wade. He's
damn
the
right. I'm the man.
Mathis football.
I'm folks. The man. He can actually scramble pretty
no
good.
No time left on the clock in a tie ball game. Devin Wade has been impressive so far.
Now we got a scoring game winner.
Caleb Young bringing the
never
Bullfrogs
ends
back from a huge deficit. Can we turn this losing streak around and win this game?
Wilson! Oh, cool. It's going to let me do a quick time event. Cool. Oh, because it wanted Dickhead to get the game winning touchdown.
That's right. That is right.
The Bullfrogs win it. Wade pulls off the
I'm the greatest.
As Matt is
I want a high school football game. I'm the greatest.
Randy, this might have saved the season.
I'm telling you right now, Devin Wade, Colton Cruz, these two guys, you watch 4 years from now.
That was fun. Cool.
Hey, you really think this will be different?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. Honestly,
what if throw it at the 1 yard line? Pete Carroll, the head coach. Come on.
Dev, just trust me.
I only made two bad throws. That's rare for me.
Devin Wade.
We're doing the gay show.
Hey, Dev. Your car's here. Hey, man. Need any help?
Still gotta do the dishes.
Oh, I'll do that. You got bigger fish to fry. Namely, being on live TV tonight.
A New Hope? Is this Star Wars?
Man, don't remind me.
You kidding? You're Devin Wade. You're gonna be better than the best, man. Trust me.
Thanks, man.
Be better than you.
What do they got you doing out there anyway?
That lazy ass cut on that fucking route.
Well, I guess they'll probably have you throw the ball around a little bit, get warmed up. And then they'll have you throw that 20-yard out. Bring everyone to their feet.
But everyone, you think there'll be a crowd?
Yeah, I hope so. Football's no fun in a vacuum. Plus, the Jack Ford is gonna be there. That's awesome.
Guess I gotta go.
The Jack Ford. Is he related to the Brian Kendrick?
I can always go with you.
I wish, man.
Oh, shoot. You know what? I can't. I got a call last night. Unfortunately, somebody dropped out, and I have to go to that up.
What?
What do they call that again? Super Regional Combine.
What?
Yeah, crazy, right? Dallas, 2 weeks.
I told you, man.
This fool gets to go to the fucking...
Guess
whatever.
Go.
Who'd have thought, dude? Two guys from Mathis making it this far. This guy's impatient.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Take your
time. We ain't even there yet.
I'll tell him you're coming.
Thanks, man.
PlayStation sounds like a vacuum cleaner again.
Before you were born, this was my prized possession for my perfect game in high school. His 7-touchdown Pop Warner game. I love that Colt had you autographing. I know you don't remember much about it, but your mama...
That's an ugly ass baby. I'm kidding.
You did it, son.
Medium.
You did it.
Longhorns! Remember that episode of King of the Hill where Bobby was the fucking mascot?
Your first big win. You bring the game.
Yeah, yeah. When do we get to meet Dan Marino? I'm starstruck here, just thinking about it.
Love that.
Oh, wait, they said we'd be working with a Super Bowl winning head coach. Where does Dan Marino figure into this story? Would have cracked me up if he turned around and went, and the lights went out. Hey, that could be our first fucking sponsorship deal. Clap on. The clapper.
Welcome to Longshot.
Hey. Not very excited to be here. Be polite.
Can you back up a bit?
Oh, you'll get used to that.
Yeah, I ain't so sure.
Oh, you will. Let's get you settled.
Okay.
You know, come to think of it, I bet having cameras in my face all day would annoy the shit out of me.
You'll see. One sec. You guys ready
for
Devin? As
much as I love attention.
Up the ramp.
But ready for what? How could you possibly do this? Devin, hold on. Tell me what you're up to.
My job.
What?
Into the bright lights you go.
Holy damn. I immediately regret this decision, although it didn't give you a choice.
What is all this?
You remember how we went to 6 regional what-to-do's before we found Devin?
Yes, and?
You know what? I don't want to ruin the surprise.
What? This guy's like a GTA 5 character. Is he not? cannot remind you of a GTA 5 character. Or any, just a character from a GTA game. Or something.
Please welcome the host of our show and legendary coach, Jack Ford.
Holy shit, it's Jack Ford.
Hello and welcome to Longshot.
I'm Jack Ford, and tonight we're going to be introducing you to four quarterbacks, each one brought here thinking he was the lone long shot.
What?
But after scouring all six regional combines, it was clear that there were four quarterbacks who were worthy of starring in this show.
They can't do that.
Ross, you didn't.
I did. I so did.
Four of you will all battle it out on live television, all for the opportunity to work with me in our state-of-the-art facility in your quest to go from long shot to an NFL roster.
What kind of stupid shit is this?
You're going to be put through a series of tests where you can prove to me that you've got what it takes.
I'll probably fuck this up too, bad as I struggle with those quick time events at the combine.
I know you couldn't trust these people. You're just lucky they didn't want you.
First, though, let's introduce our long shot.
The University of Kentucky.
It's like American Idol for play football.
It's Tre'Darius Johnson. A backup at Wisconsin. It's Josh Butterley. A starter at Bowling Green, considered a system quarterback. It's Mike Schmisniak. And a freshman starter at Texas, who walked away from football 3 years ago. It's Devin Wade.
Now, I've spent the past weeks, and for some, this was a good thing. For others, it raised more questions than answers.
Hey, did you see that game I won when I was a freshman in high school? Right now.
Josh Butterley, step forward. Devin Wade, please step forward.
Oh, it's our stick now. Thank you.
The producers of Longshot have given me carte blanche to cut one of you right out of the gate. But between the two of you, there wasn't enough tape for me to decide. So this is your chance to show me something right now.
What kind of fucking Riddler trap is this shit?
Josh Butterley. We'll start with you first.
Longshot. Please tell me they're going to show like a funny commercial of like a real NFL player. Please tell me they're going to do that. Damn.
What was that? That's not what we talked about.
I'm Kyle Shanahan, here to tell you about the Heimlich maneuver.
How is that going to tell us who a better football player is?
I leave that to you.
You're back
and how
on.
It can save your life when you're choking. They said I was too busy raging at Kyle Shanahan.
It's simple, gentlemen. You will now be tested on arm strength and accuracy.
Hope it's all quick time events.
Avoid the obstacles and score as many points as you can.
This is like the fucking skills challenge at the Pro Bowl.
Higher point total wins.
That's what this is.
Ready? Begin.
Look how fucking tubby that guy is. He's supposed to be a quarterback? Butterly. Yeah. They actually did a show like this. Didn't they do that show with Michael Irvin where somebody won and got to become a Dallas Cowboy? Didn't Dwayne Harris win it or something? That's about how he got with the Cowboys. Who's gonna be the next Dallas Cowboy? That's my Michael Irvin impression. God, this guy sucks. If I can't beat this guy, God help me. Long shot! I was... Oh, whoops. Damn it. Yeah, I suck. It's official. Um, Sam, how do you fucking do this shit?
Okay.
Excuse me. There you go, that's two. Okay, okay. Took me a minute. Two more. Ambitious, don't you think? Come on. Oh, that doesn't hit. Damn. Yeah, this is like retarded. That didn't hit either, huh? Fuck my life. Yeah, I suck. I accept that. We're gonna go for the three right off the bat. Damn. Hey, do this shit. Oh god, I knew this was a bad idea. That didn't hit either? Fuck. That's bullshit. That's also bullshit. Okay. Bullshit. Okay. Okay, we finally did something right, guys. What are you talking about? That hit. Okay, well, we won anyway. God kill me. That was boring and tedious.
Josh Butterly, unfortunately, your quest to be our long shot ends here.
Yay, we beat the fat doughy guy.
The rest of you, get some rest. Tomorrow, two more of you are going home.
Is it going to be as annoying and tedious as that was?
That's what I like to call amazing television. They didn't name me executive producer for nothing. Vice presidency, here I come.
But those guys had no idea.
I know, right? That was the best part. Did you see the look on their faces? Hilarious.
Don't doubt it.
Oh, I'm blowing up. Spence, buddy.
Did you hear that whole exchange?
Did you know?
Look, Ross knows what he's doing.
Now we're stuck.
Wade, Smizniak, Johnson. Today we're going to test you on mind, body, and intangibles. And after these drills, one
he looks like North
cut,
Turner there.
So give this everything you've got. Devin, since you had the least amount of tape to review, you'll kick things off for us. Devin, welcome to the play calling assessment. An NFL quarterback must be able to call plays in the huddle.
And oh, I can do the fuck out of that.
To pull that off. When I worked with Big Ben, it was like he knew what I was going to call even before I called it. And that's one reason that he's so successful. Now, here's
is that also
works.
Why he rapes women in
I'll
bathrooms?
I'll call a play into your headset, and you have to call the play back to me in the correct order.
Let me ask you something. When you were teaching him how to call plays, why didn't you teach him how to drive a motorcycle?
On whether or not you stay on the show. Ready?
Yeah.
Did he learn how to lose
all
to
right,
New England
let's
from
go.
You?
Strong eye twin. Flex, dagger, X, dig, Y, shallow, Z, go. What's the first part of the play?
Strong eye twins.
Nice job.
Oh, man, I fucked up there.
Flex, dagger. Good. Next.
X dig.
Next.
Y shallow.
Finally.
Z go. I'm just going on memory here.
That's exactly what I'm looking for.
Okay, wow, I got it right.
Single back, ace pair.
Y stick, X slant, Z go, U flat.
What's first?
Single back, ace pair.
Great, next.
Y stick.
Yep, keep going.
X slant.
Next.
Z go.
Finally.
U flat.
Keep it up. Gun bunch weak. Double trail. X go. Y dig.
X, Z y, shallow. Z.
All right, last play. What's the first section?
Gun double XYZ.
Gun bunch weak.
Excellent. What's next?
Double trail.
Yep.
X go.
And?
Y dig.
Lastly?
Z shallow.
Gun, double XYZ.
Well
break.
Done, good work. Well, that's the end of the play call assessment, and you did about as well as I expected you to. If I were you, I'd get ready for the next
one. That's fucking great. I got lucky on that first one.
Hey, man, you're right.
How'd it go in there?
Shoot, man. I don't know. I think I did good, but that guy's just so tough to read, you know?
Any advice?
Yeah, if you don't know the answer, don't guess.
Devin, come in.
All right, man.
Good luck, bro.
Devin, have a seat.
More mental shit.
It's time for the football IQ assessment.
Hey, shouldn't I be sitting at this table with like John Gruden? They should have got Gruden for this.
Any NFL quarterback prospect.
Come on, it should have been Gruden. Now I'm gonna ask you a question, man.
What position is highlighted on the screen?
What position's highlighted on the screen there? God, I wish it was Gruden. That's safety.
Safety.
Good.
I like how I'm questioning myself here.
Who's your hot receiver on this?
Hot receiver.
He's right there.
Okay.
That would be mine.
What personnel are we in on this play?
Oh, it's 22.
Right?
I see.
Okay, well.
Well, there's not much of a surprise there. Head out to the practice field. We'll take a look at you out there.
You don't mind.
I didn't know I was actually going to have to study shit.
Better match what I did.
Whatever, man. Knock yourself out.
Devin, hustle up. It's time for the field test assessment. Now, I'm going to evaluate your timing and your accuracy as you throw a variety of routes.
Okay.
Players like Aaron Rodgers are as great as they are because they know where to throw the ball and they know when to throw it. And if you can't do that, then you will not make it as a quarterback at any level. Got it?
Is it more of this shit? Well, that's fucking weak. I'm about to get pissed off at this.
Sure.
Money. Thank you. I hit X and then circle. Fuck yeah. All right, yeah. See, I only missed one.
Now that the assessments are complete, it's time for me to sit down and carefully evaluate each of you on tape. There's some good, and there was a lot of bad out there today. I got a lot to think about. I'll see you tomorrow.
I hate coaches like this. Are we going to have to do another tedious Pro Bowl skills challenge segment or what?
I've evaluated your performance, and middling will not cut it in the NFL. For Darius Johnson, unfortunately, your quest to be our long shot ends here. Best of luck. Wade, Schmizniak. The two of you have shown the capacity to challenge for a spot in the NFL. But now, it comes down to intangibles. And I'm going to meet with each of you one more time. And this is going to determine who will be Longshot's leading man.
Coach. How's it going? Don't sit down. Get under center. I want to hear your cadence.
Oh.
Let's go. Oh,
fuck it.
You want me to...
That's your center. Let me hear your cadence.
Ooh, okay. Tom Brady, Justin Daniels, Mike Tomlin.
Blue 80. Blue 80.
All right. Give me a play that you remember calling in college.
Spread 20...
Spread. What, you got under center to call plays?
No.
You ever call plays before? Devin, let me ask you something. Why are you here?
Because football's my life.
You trying to convince me or yourself? Mike, can I help you with something? Take a seat, Mike.
Here comes the douche canoe.
Devin,
here comes.
Can you get the door?
Well, I feel like I'm playing Telltale Batman where everything I do was wrong. Even though now I think it sucks. But that's another story. Ignore.
Whatever.
Hockey nine? So
it's not about who's the better player. It's about who will make a better show.
Look, I'm telling you that Schmizniak is your safer choice.
What is safe about a guy whose last name will literally break your autocorrect? Besides, you're the one that said Wade had a huge lopside.
It's upside.
Look, Wade's got a special arm, but he hasn't called plays at any level.
Calls? It's all text messages these days anyway, am I right?
Wade is miles behind. I don't see how I can get him where he needs to be with 5 weeks until the draft.
Yeah, looks like Julia hired the wrong guy.
Well, I'm the wrong guy?
I won a Super Bowl.
As an assistant coach.
I sent my quarterbacks to the Pro Bowl 17 out of the 20 years that I was in the league.
No, circumstantial.
I was supposed to be the football guy. You're supposed to run the show. That's the dynamic we agreed to.
Is it? Is it, Jack? Because, I do believe that this is your autograph on this contract, is it not?
I give up.
Oh, come on, Jack. Wade's father's dead, his mother's way dead, and now Jack Ford is gonna abandon him too? That's okay. That's fine. Go. Julia, get Bill Cowher on the phone. Jack's going back to his NFL job. Oh, wait, I forgot. No one will hire you.
Bill Cowher works for CBS, you stupid fuck.
Stand up, please.
Fine. But it's gotta be my way. Start.
Great! He's back in.
I'm sorry,
I'll be on set in 5 minutes, but you keep that lunatic away from me.
We're almost ready for you guys.
No offense, but what's the holdup? Man, do you ever stop this act? No.
Why is everybody in this game a douchebag?
I got a tinkle, but I'm too nervous to move.
Me too. This decision wasn't an easy one.
I win. Next question.
Are worthy candidates, but based on intangibles, one of you deserved it more.
Oh no.
Dude!
Devin Wade. Congratulations, you're our long shot.
Yeah! Yeah, baby! Get it! Okay.
Even though I suck, I'm still the long shot.
I'm sure they'll find some way to screw him over. You just watch.
Yeah, I'll watch him be the long shot. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, baby! Okay. Come on, that's enough.
I know you can do it.
Hey, we won by sucking.
We're the long shots, baby! We're the long shot!
And now, let's take a look back at Devin Wade's long shot journey.
Are you kidding me? Guess that decision wasn't as easy as it thought. Despite tangibles, they were dead parents.
Hey, I'm not Batman over here. Every game I play, I got dead parents.
This far, but don't get too comfortable. It takes more than a big arm to be an NFL quarterback. Tomorrow, the real work begins.
Yes, sir, Carl.
Would they really be chanting long?
Yeah, I just wanted to say it's a real honor to.
Don't you put the phone away and dump the food? This isn't daycare. We're here to work.
Yes, sir.
There's not a lot of film on you, so I want to start by looking at the footage of your final college game. I need you to focus.
Yes, sir, Coach.
All right, looks like you got Cruz in the slot here. Why'd you force the ball to him?
I thought he was open.
No, you thought he was open or you saw he was open? Because I can see your eyes. Looks like you're throwing blind over the middle.
Well, Colt's always a safe bet, so...
Yeah, well, there's no such thing as always a safe bet. I don't care if Antonio Brown's running the routes. Why not take the sack?
Could have thrown it away.
I don't know. I just wanted to make a play.
Yeah, well, you did. For the other team. Down 21 in a downpour on the wrong side of the field. What's the upside you complete that pass? A 7-yard gain?
Yeah, I guess so.
Seven picks in 3.5 games. There's no guessing, Devin. The tape always tells a story.
Yes, sir.
Now, we're going to start from zero. You haven't taken a snap in 3.5 years. We're going to find out what our base is, and we can advance as quickly as you are capable. Got it? Yeah. So am I right in assuming that you know defensive and offensive formations since you played high school football in Texas?
Fuck yeah.
Of course. You sure? Let's find out. Now, what formation is that offense in?
Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong button. No, you hit the wrong button.
Well, I didn't expect that.
God damn it. I meant to hit circle and I hit square. I think that was fucking single back. Good grief.
Now, where's the safety in this formation?
Can I do it again? Can I get a do-over? Because I fucking hit the wrong button like a tool.
It's right there. Good. You're going to need to be able to identify the safety on every play once you step foot on the field. I've seen enough for this morning.
I hit square instead of circle.
Let's meet back God up this afternoon on the practice field.
Let's do some more. I fucked up.
Okay, now that we've spent some time identifying matchups, let's apply that to the field.
Okay.
We'll do that by calling a play, and then we'll take a closer look at the matchups we can exploit.
Wait, we're calling plays? I've never done that before. UT, the coach, just held up little pictures on the sideline telling me what to do.
Same idea. Except in the NFL, it's more involved. Think of it as a recipe for an entire offense. One word gives you the formation to line up in. Another one tells
pistol.
The receiver which
fucking single back.
That.
Okay, that doesn't seem so hard.
Where it gets hard is when these play names become long and complicated. So I'm going to give you a play, and I want you to repeat it back to me in the same way that you would
this shit again.
In a huddle during a game. Okay, ready? Let's go with I pro bench.
X out.
X,
Z post.
Y option.
What?
X,
hold on. It's easy. Start with the first word that's
usually the formation in most systems.
I pro. Good.
The next part is usually the name of the play concept. This tells everyone what their responsibilities are.
The line. Tight end, etc.
Bench.
Right.
That tells everybody what to do.
X out.
Right.
That tells that receiver to run an out route.
Z post.
Z post is correct.
What does that mean?
Tight end runs post.
Okay, look, I can see you're struggling with this. Just remember, the X receiver usually lines up on the left, Y and Z are on his right.
Okay, last one.
Y option.
Great.
Spotters do well, but that's. See, I bet they wanted Gruden, they just couldn't get him.
I wasn't trying to be funny, Wade.
You have to get this stuff down, or you have no shot after this show.
I'm so pissed that I hit square.
Thanks.
Instead of circle. Cam Newton's lined up under center, and when I hit square, it said, oh, he's in the pistol. It's like, no!
You wanted to see me?
Yeah. Somehow you've managed to take all the excitement out of America's most exhilarating game. I've got five cameramen filming a guy reading diagrams.
They're formations.
They probably are. Walk with me, Jack. Whoa. It's time to take the training wheels off.
Training wheels? We just got started.
Devin's gonna be playing a full-blown game on live television. 32 scouts, 100 NFL teams will be there, a media blitz. It'll be the biggest live TV event since Neil Armstrong landed on the moon!
When?
I think it was 1969.
No, I meant the full-blown game.
We're still talking about that? It's in 2 weeks.
Against who?
That's the best part. No. I want it to be a surprise.
He's not ready. You're setting this kid up to fail.
You'll figure it out. And if you don't, you'll never work again, Jack.
Yeah. Yeah, but 2 weeks? You know, when you said we were starting at zero, I didn't realize we would be suddenly going 100 miles an hour.
All right, well, neither did I.
I guess I'll be ready.
Look, Devin, it's important to... Every challenge that we are presented with is an opportunity. Yeah.
Jack?
Devin, how could you not tell me how crazy amazing this place is, man?
Wait, Cole, what are you doing here?
Oh, she came down to Mathis last night and signed me up. Guess they didn't see the point of keeping the real star of this show off camera anymore.
Oh, what about the regional combine?
Oh, man, what's good for you is good for me.
Cole will help you get up to speed, and he can play with you in the game.
Well, I'm glad you're here, man.
Of course. Holy smokes. The honest-to-goodness Jack Ford.
If you could put the phone away.
Oh, yes, sir.
I will leave you three to it.
He has got the hat and everything.
Take a seat.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
All right. I was just telling Devin here that we've got 2 weeks.
Yeah, which is crazy.
Which is reality. And we're going to approach this like we're on a bye week. So I'm going to give you a first-hand look on what it's like for an NFL quarterback to prepare for an opponent.
Hey-o! Hate to interrupt Blue's Clues, but if you could put down your crayons.
Who's he? Colton Cruz, Mr. Fountain. Devin's best friend. We met at the combine.
Oh, right, yeah. Full heart, bad hands, can lose. You know that game you guys are going to be playing? A couple guys you never heard of just signed on. Dwight Freeney and Lamar Woodley. The ratings are going to be through the roof! Yeah, I just talked to the old Lammer myself. He said after having a year off, he's in great shape and really looking forward to punishing quarterbacks.
Okay.
We're going to smoke these guys.
But, you know, it shouldn't be a problem for Devin, you know, with all the reading that you guys have been doing.
If you finished, we're going to get back to work.
Okay. Going.
Let's get to work. We're gonna be ready. Okay, Devin. I feel like we made some strides early. But things started to fall apart when we got to the matchups and the adjustments you need to make.
It's just so much being thrown at me at once. I mean, 1 minute I'm calling plays, the next I got 5 seconds to look up every matchup on the field. I can't do it.
Yes, you can.
Bullshit.
Hey, listen, I'm here, buddy. I'm gonna help old Jack here figure out a way to get through to you. When have I ever let you down?
Yeah. All right, let's go back to matchups. And this time we're gonna factor in down and distance, which you admittedly struggled with at UT.
Yeah.
All right,
don't hit the
one
fucking wrong button
tied
this time and say he's in a pistol.
What's
when it was
single.
What's
the defense expect us to do here?
Throw to the high receiver?
Nah, D. Why would they be expecting that? It's second and one. They think you're going to run it, pick up the first down. 99% of teams out there would do that in this situation.
Oh, I thought he said third down. I got to shut the fuck up.
So now that we know that they're expecting us to run, what can we do to exploit that?
Throw the ball.
Throw a pass?
You sure?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Play
it'd be
action.
The perfect time to hit him with a play action pass.
Thank you. I'm not stupid.
You line up in a formation that teams run out of all the time, so the defense won't be expecting it. You can fake the run, hit him for a big gain on that pass play.
Okay.
See, your key here is the safety. Yes, no?
Safety's in the middle of the field, dumbass.
Oh, I got this easy. Right there.
No.
No. Okay, Dev, is this Sky or Buzz? Sky or bust, Hev?
Oh, I don't know.
Now, I'm going to call bullshit on that previous question about on second and one and think you're going to run the ball. A lot of offensive coordinators in modern NFL would throw the ball because they're confident enough that on third down they can convert for 1 yard. Thank you. And also, he said we're down in the fourth quarter. Why wouldn't we be throwing the ball?
You know what I'm supposed to know.
Because you just do, Dev. Come on.
I gotta go. Well, I thought we were going to dinner.
We'll get it tomorrow.
The fuck's he doing?
I don't freaking know. That didn't make any sense.
Hey, Coach. Coach, I'm sorry to bother you. Do you have a second?
Yeah, go on.
Well, I was reading about Cam Newton. In his rookie season, the Panthers simplified everything for him, so he only had to read one or two things on each play.
Because there was a lockout that year, no training camp, and all they had was a preseason.
And, well, I was wondering if you might be willing to do that for Devin.
It's interesting.
And, well, I know Devin isn't the most open book, but I know every play he's ever run. I know which ones he's good at and which ones he ain't.
You like Detroit-style pizza?
Sir?
We don't need brain food. This could take all night. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Can I go? I like pizza. I also know the difference between single back and pistol, but I hit the wrong fucking button. Like I'm fucking Jared Goff or something.
I'm impressed.
Really? Do you think it'll work?
Well, it better. We'll see how Devin responds and then back here tomorrow night to make adjustments.
Yes, sir.
About 45 minutes till I get to go watch some real football. Well, preseason, but, you know, it's whatever.
Ooh. Here we go. All right, 6 days till the live game. It's time to change it up. Now, based on Colt's idea, we have a new plan.
Yeah, it was the Cam Newton stuff I was telling you about.
So we're going to do some simple reads off defenders. So let's focus, get some good work in. All right, let's start out slow. Instead of reading the entire field like I've been expecting you to do, we're only going to focus on one side of the field. Now, in this situation, you only have to worry about Colt and the tight end. Ignore every other player on the field.
Now, the tight end is going to be running an out route to the sideline. I'm going to be running a curl.
You only have to make one read on this play. When the tight end runs his route, is he covered by the linebacker? If he is, you throw it to Colt. If he's not, then you throw it to the tight end. Simple, right?
That's it?
Yep. Just one read.
All right, let's go. See? Great read. Okay, now we got a safety back there.
Oh, shut up, Bubbles. Corner's still covering Colt.
Just need to make one.
Well, she ain't my dog.
And we know the corner's in zone because
he's facing the middle of the field.
Good. Now we're gonna attack that safety, make him cover one of our receivers. And when he does it, cover should be open, right?
Got it.
Ready?
For real? VR. That's pretty cool.
Boom! Great read.
I wish I had a fucking
okay,
VR.
Okay, we're gonna read the cornerback on this play. One simple read again.
The slot receiver's gonna be running a deep corner route to the sideline. If the cornerback covers him, that should leave me open on the curl.
The cornerback covers me. Slot receiver should be.
I know how this works.
Makes sense?
I think so, yeah.
Thank God we're not playing fucking defense, because as much as I understand defensive schemes, I suck generally. Oh yeah.
See, that's just another example.
Hold on, guys. Let me pause this real quick. I got a message. Hold on. Okay, I'm back.
Of a matchup mismatch. Okay. We're exposing the truth by forcing one of the defenders to show us who he's covering. And then we make the defense pay for it by throwing it to the guy who's wide open. All off one read. All right, let's take
a break. You got Batman. Oh, I'm so jealous.
Great progress.
I know what Batman VR is like. I would just like to play it for the sake of streaming it and putting it on YouTube, but.
Ladies and gentlemen of the media, thank you for being here today. Take a look down. Look at your feet. You see them standing there? Say hi to them. Wave to them. Hi. Hi, feet. How are you? Where are you standing, feet? Ask them that. You're standing on the cusp of history. I have assembled Drago. And in Devin Wade, I've found Rocky. Tomorrow night's game will be the football equivalent of World War III. And now, the man of the hour, the star of Longshot, Devin Wade.
Oh, man, I'm so proud of you. You've come this far. I appreciate it.
Yeah. I've had to watch it on YouTube, the Batman VR.
All right.
I'd love to play it, because it looks neat.
Questions, fire away.
Oh boy, here we go.
Nothing's off limits.
How do you feel about your dead parents, Devin Wade?
Leaving him up there alone is not a great idea.
You gotta give them what they want, Julia.
Right here.
What's this game experience going to prove about Devin Wade? What I mean is, this is basically NFL competition, and you haven't played football at any level for, what, 3 years?
I have been away for a few years, but I have a great team behind me, and I couldn't do it on my own.
Then let me cut to the chase. Are you ready mentally?
Be honest.
I mean, I don't know if you're ever ready until you're in it.
Devin, I covered your career at the University of Texas. You ever call Coach Hauser to apologize? And if you don't excel tomorrow night, all their eyes on you. What's to stop you from hightailing again?
Honestly, I haven't spoken with Coach Hauser since that day. And that's what you ask. What's to stop me from hightailing it out of here? I'm not gonna answer that.
Yeah? What are you capable of? It's a pretty big leap to go from some guy walking down the street and become an NFL quarterback in 6 weeks.
Yeah, I wouldn't just say I'm some guy walking down the street.
When your father died, you struggled badly playing Division I. What makes you think you can go to the pro level?
How dare you ask me about my father?
Oh. You have to step in.
He's fine.
Hey, after you left UT, you went to hiding. A five-star blue-chip quarterback doesn't usually vanish. Where'd you disappear to? Earth to Devon. Where'd you go?
Sorry, what was that?
Okay, that's all the time we have for questions. Thank you all for being
here. That went well.
There will be a meet and greet in the lobby with the NFL legends.
Okay, thank you, Julia, and thank you, Devin. Let's get in here real quick. Okay, and don't forget, tell everyone to be sure to tune in tomorrow night when Devin steps in to the Thunderdome.
To the thunder there. There you go.
Hey, Pat, to you and the viewers out there, I got to tell you in and fill you in on this new reality series called Longshot. So, Pat, let me ask you this. Does Devin Wade realistically have a shot to make an NFL roster?
Jimmy, they're calling it the long shot for a reason. This is going to be a ridiculously long shot. Those NFL legends, these are some of the greatest competitors and the greatest minds of the game.
Who the fuck am I playing against? I heard LeVar Woodley and Dwight Freeney.
They're not going to let him come in here.
You know, fresh off of Kyle Shanahan crushing his hopes and dreams.
I'll say this. If Devin goes out there and performs well, there's going to be a lot of noise. There's going to be a lot of excitement. And, Jim, I got to tell you, I don't think he can do it.
Well, this is going to be interesting to watch.
Any here? Or here.
Ross, you have a minute.
For my boy Devin here, I've got the rest of both of our lives.
Mr. Fountain, I want to postpone doing the live.
I've been playing so much Madden this week.
You guys. Okay, this is a candid camera thing. This is going to be good for the show, by the way. I love this. All right, guys, come on.
No, Pizza Steve, I wish I knew you and you lived closer so I could play your fucking VR.
I just need more time.
Because I'd love to play Batman VR.
I wanted to come tell you myself. But I'm sorry.
Come on, man. I want to play this game.
You're sorry? You're sorry? Okay. Sorry doesn't cut it. When there's a throng of scouts and media all here for your benefit, salivating to see you perform. You couldn't have brought this up a little sooner?
Jack told you 2 weeks ago it was a bad idea.
Jack. You know what? You're fired!
What?
Yeah, that's right. Lock the door when you leave, too, because WizKid Jr. here is not going anywhere.
Devin, let's go.
Is everything cool in here?
Oh, it is now. Suit up, little man, because you're taking Devin's spot in tomorrow's game.
I'm a wide receiver.
I always knew there was something.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Fine!
I just think Pizza Steve's a way cooler name than Lone Wolf.
Get me Smith. Rhonda? Hello? Well, this thing's not even plugged in!
Calm down?
You're fired!
You can't do that.
I just did.
Man, I wish we were playing GTA so I could, like, beat this dude's ass.
Jack Ford was right about you.
Ignore. Ain't worth my time.
He said you were a loser! In case you were wondering! Guys! Hey, guys! Come on! I didn't mean what I said. Sometimes
Colt,
I don't
you
even
better
know
not.
What I'm saying.
You cocksucker.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey!
Good man, good friend, Colt. Way to go.
You two nobodies better be back here in 2 hours, and somebody better be on that frickin' field, or I'm gonna... I will... Ah! Get me Smithniak!
Is we going home?
Devin, wait up. Why? Look, I heard what happened in there. We can make this right.
But what do you care? Huh? You stay here maybe to bring back Smizniak, huh? That's what you wanted, right?
What are you talking about?
Ross told me how you felt. Yeah, what about
come
that?
Come on, Devin. Grow up. We're way past that. And it's never gonna matter what I or anybody else thinks. It matters what you think. Look, you quit now, and you're giving yourself permission.
I never
wanted to
do this stupid show.
In your life.
Never.
I don't think that's who you are.
Well, how long is this story mode?
Nice beach, Coach. Let's go. Let's go, man. Come on, man.
Dev.
I don't want to talk about it, man.
How many acts are there in this
motherfucker? So, what's this about some ceremony over at the rec hall tonight? Bunch of grown men fawning over football players. Lord, I do not get it.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm back at work, so I don't think I'll make it.
Because you're a woman. No, I'm kidding.
Are you
I'm
serious?
Fucking kidding.
You push around a wheelbarrow.
I hope 2K18 looks better than,
at
like, real WWE.
At least someone in this house is working.
Because real WWE sucks ass.
Have your mama coming over and cooking and cleaning for you.
Yeah, well, nobody asked you to.
That show's a waste of time, if you ask me. Head in the clouds, just like your daddy.
Yeah, way better to be stuck here in this dump hole getting applauded by nobodies, huh?
Hey, Clone Cruise, don't you talk to your mama like that.
Shut up, bitch!
Fine. I'll go start the car.
You know, not everyone's destined to be a big star, you know. You boys need to get that into your head. Listen, Colt, he looks up to you. Just think about what I say.
You're a woman. You can't think. I'm fucking kidding, by the way.
Yeah, I'll give him a talk.
This is sports.
Oh, you look just like your dad.
This is manly sports.
Now go on, get out of here. Go on.
Don't you miss the old WWE games where you could, like, bust somebody open and then pound their fucking head and blood would go everywhere? Like, the blood would get worse and worse. Oh my god, are we playing The Last of Us?
What are you doing?
Look, Dev. I put up with you for a long time, man. I've tried to be supportive through everything. But I've just gotten to the point where I'm at. I'm just done.
Are you breaking up with me?
You wanna waste your talent, you go right ahead. But if you're gonna quit, you know you need to tell him.
Keep driving.
No. I ain't moving. I'm so sick of doing everything the great Devin Wade wants, just so you can waste every opportunity we have.
We? Man, you'd be nowhere without me, man. You'd be riding my coattails since Pee-wee.
Seriously?
Yep.
Wow, Dev. You probably think you won state all by yourself, don't you? We both know that ain't true. Anything ever happens to you, the wheels just come flying off. You just throw your hands up in the air. Well, guess what? I'm done being the one to pick you up, Dev.
What? Look, you don't know what it's like to lose your dad.
I don't. Did you ever meet my dad? Because I sure didn't. Your father was the closest thing I ever had to a dad, but you don't think about that because all you ever think about is yourself.
But at least you had your mom, man. I didn't have anyone after my dad died.
Not anyone? Come on, Dev. We're like brothers. After your dad died, there was no talking to you.
Listen, people die.
I was trying to become Batman.
Abandon everyone that cares about you, okay? Life goes on.
Man, you shut your mouth. I'm gonna put up with this crap.
You need to hear this. See, you always tell yourself you tried. But guess what? You never really tried.
We're gonna throw hands on the side of this road.
And you head for the hills. That producer flipped out, and boy, did you see a green light and run. Because that's all you do is run.
Ouch.
You know what, Dev? I've been meaning to ask you. Those three picks against Oregon.
This is hitting kind of close to home.
On purpose? So you could run away?
Man, forget you, man.
No, man, forget you.
Man, forget you.
You go ahead and get
out. I ain't going
you.
Nowhere.
I said get out.
I ain't going. I'm not getting out.
Get
I'm
out.
Not getting
out. Okay.
Drive me home, bitch.
Hey, Colt, I'm sorry.
No, man, it is. It is always about you. And it has always been about you. I gave up the super combine for you, man.
Nobody asked you to, you
and
fuckhead.
For what, for this? No. Get out.
He's breaking up with me.
Get out!
Damn.
Now.
My life will never be the same. Break his tail light. I didn't know Madden could be so dramatic. That's what we need next in Madden, is free roaming. I said that earlier. Free roaming Madden game. Where you can drive around and commit crimes and get suspended. Get framed by some, you know, thirsty ass white girl, ruin your career. Get suspended for shit that you didn't even do. That's like that true NFL simulator.
Came in late, gotta make up for it.
If you say so. But you're gonna make the rest of us look bad.
I've been making y'all look bad.
I never want to see a fucking hard hat again as long as I live.
Cool having you back. Although it's temporary and all. You won't be slumming with us once those big NFL paychecks start rolling in.
Right. Hey, Dev. If you could be on time tomorrow, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, you bet.
Yeah. I don't want to look weak in front of my crew.
Your crew? That's why your pop's name's on the sign. It don't even say and sons.
Oh my god, it's Fabian from GTA 5.
And then we'll see who the boss is.
Alright, alright.
You got a southern accent though.
Just funning with you.
Did somebody say yoga?
I see things haven't changed, huh?
Tell me about it. A lot of great memories here, man. But greener pastures ahead, right?
Yeah. Got that right.
Oh no, we're about to have another Vietnam flashback sequence.
Man, there wasn't a
oh
game.
Oh my god,
the
we actually play some.
To the hills when we play.
Pressure comes. Wade to throw. And
oh,
he
man,
is
kind of
set. No,
faster.
No way, he breaks out of it. Boom,
you can't go this fast on me, man. Thought my reaction time was shit.
Hey, you remember that game before state? Man, our team was so beat up. Man, how in the heck were you playing on both sides of the ball? Come on, now.
You gonna make me play defense?
Devin, I'm putting you in a free safe. Of course. If I tell you a rooster can pull a wagon, you hitch him up. You want to win this championship?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I won't lose it down, coach.
Shit, I hope you, like, make this a quick time of it. Now I'm playing safety.
And I think it goes without saying here, Randy, that the defense has to come up with a stop.
Definitely, Cal. That is good analysis on your part.
We give up another score here, this game's all but over.
And he fires one. Incomplete. Drive starts.
How much more of this am I going to have to do?
Okay, let's start this comeback. Let's kickstart this comeback.
Want me to play safety? Come on. Why me?
He's under pressure, and he's sacked at the 10-yard line. Big time play.
Hell, I'm telling you, it is so weird seeing number 13 lining up on defense.
Yeah, no shit.
My tiny little brain around it.
Defense looks like they expect them to throw it here.
Oh.
Firing quickly here. That's complete.
Fourth down. Punt that shit away.
Alrighty.
I totally blew that assignment.
The defense did their part.
Now you see why when I play Madden, I usually play as linebacker, defensive end, or defensive tackle, because that's the job I usually don't fuck up too badly. Okay. Yeah, he caught a ball on me, but at least we stopped him.
Folks, if you got up to go to the concession stand,
cool, we play offense
during the punt,
now.
You missed a good one. Just like Randy predicted,
I don't want to play safety anymore.
Storm took the punt 80 yards for the score.
That's right. Then they fumbled on the next play. We got the ball back.
I'm
like the massive version of Nostradamus, huh, Kale?
Devin to throw. He flips one
first
out.
First down.
That's complete. And he'll be tackled down, but not before we get a first down.
Man, let's
man,
do
look
that
at all
again.
These comebacks. How did this guy? Well, we did go to Texas. So. Fuck you, Cruz. I'm looking at Watt.
Devin will throw.
Up top. There you go.
To the right to Marcus White.
There's a linebacker
great
on him.
Great play by Marcus White. He's a little like a water bug. He ain't big, but just trying to catch him.
Wade in the shotgun. On first down, Wade back to pass.
Hell yeah.
And DeMarcus gets another one there right over the middle.
Time to throw it from inside the two again.
He's able to get it up to right around the two. Hey, let's call it the three.
Having another really good game. DeMarcus.
Ooh, it's a quarterback draw.
Catches last week, or at least it felt like it.
It's first and goal from the three. Right.
And it goes nowhere.
And he'll be hit and dropped.
Good call.
Right around the 5-yard line.
You gonna call that again?
Second and goal from the 5-yard line.
Okay, was it hold X to get to the running back? Tap X. Get in there, you fucks.
Spin, and that'll be a touchdown. Bullfrog score.
I got my own celebration dance, Cal. Watch this.
Do I have to?
They're going nuts down there on the sideline. We can do
at one point, it's probably going to want me to get a 2-point conversion. That's going to be fun. I'll accept that friend request in a minute. Or probably right at the end. Because we're only going to play for about 10 or 15 more minutes. I got to play safety
again. We're all nervous, Cal. He gets hurt, we're done.
He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete.
At least they're letting me play safety and not corner. Feel better about that.
Here we go now. 3-19. Pressure gets to him, and down he goes. Back to the 4-yard line. That'll move the ball in the right direction.
Hey. That's right. Keep going. Sack him again.
Now watch me give up this 3rd and 25.
Defense looks right. Like they expect
just like Coach Belichick said, do your job.
And he can't hang on. Man, they are still hitting out there.
This team
I can get up and like
out.
Jam them
you
off the line
man.
Like I'm a corner. Maybe I'd be better playing corner. I don't know.
Everything Devin, Colt, Bigfoot, and everybody else have done for the last 4 years thrown out the window. Ain't gonna happen.
Folks, we're back. We got a tight ball game here. It's five-star.
Yeah, we're going to have to get a two-point conversion anyway.
Offense back onto the field.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
They'll start the drive with first and ten. Here's Devin to throw.
Sacked. Well, thanks for the fucking blocks, guys.
In real life, doesn't work as well.
Assholes. Thanks for the fucking blocks.
Second and a mile from Mathis. Wade to throw. And a first.
Hey, get some yards back. Third and nine. Oh boy.
Well, that brings up third and a mile.
Yeah, wish we'd get a little bit third more, but it is what
fucking decade. Oh, at least they called one of my favorite plays.
Make something happen, boys.
Okay, we can get this check down underneath drive. And get the first down.
Here's Wade to throw. And this is going to be caught. He
thank
got
you.
It.
Good call. Last thing they were
good play call, I agree.
Getting loose to make the catch. They'll be paying attention next time.
I'm not a fan of these plays.
Let's go, Bullfrogs. What are they going to do? Devin to throw.
What the fuck?
Incomplete. Now we got a second down. Cut.
That was not even close.
Shoot, he had a nice little run going, but it had to end sometime.
It's sloppy, guys. Longer I play Madden, the shittier I am.
Again, on second and ten, it's Wade back to pass. Finding time. And
thank
D
you for
Marcus
not dropping
that. Right,
I half expected you to drop
D
it.
Marcus picks up the much-needed first down.
Yep, we needed that one, Cal. Big time.
Hey, they called my favorite play again. One of my favorite plays.
On first down, Devin back to pass.
Ooh.
Over
that
to
was
the
a risk.
Storm
come on, you can't get that extra yard. Dive forward.
You expect Storm to do a little more there, Randy?
Yep, sure did, Cal. Time for Storm to step up and make a play.
Amen.
Man, that's shit. Oh, those crews ain't catching many balls.
Devin to throw again.
What?
And he drops it.
I swear I hit a... I keep
man,
hitting the wrong fucking buttons today.
Ball,
that is so not who I was trying to throw it to. Anyway, I'm fucking artard.
Third and a yard. Bullfrogs are looking to keep the drive going. Wade will throw.
Thank you.
And he's got an open man. It's Cullen.
I thought it was trying. I was trying to hit
yeah,
Cruz
that catch.
On that short curl route. And for some reason, he threw it over the middle. Guess I hit the wrong fucking button.
First and 10 on a very solid drive so far. Let's keep her going.
Touchdown,
to
motherfucker.
The Cruz
yeah.
Touchdown, Mathis.
I had a feeling they'd go to him. You can't cover that kid.
So Mathis is able to score, and we'll have to see what Sarita can come up with.
Time to buckle up, Mathis.
Now I got to play safety again.
Offense down.
It's a quick time event, I hope. Well, I can fuck that up. Man.
He throws it. Devin steps in front.
Hey.
Oh. Sayonara Sarita. Devin Wade is taking it.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo.
Good shit. Man, those were the days. Back before I sucked.
I gotta take this. Yeah. Hey, Dad. Yeah, the guys are working hard.
You gotta keep an eye on the
yeah,
clock because I get so wrapped up in this, I won't notice what time
you,
it is.
Can take that break?
Yeah.
You gonna eat your lunch?
Yeah, I was planning to.
Well, I mean, if you're gonna work through it, I don't want to spoil or nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, looked like it was a big thing that you had here.
Did you not bring lunch?
Well, I ate mine.
You want mine too?
Yeah, if you're not gonna eat it, I mean.
I mean, I didn't really say I wasn't gonna eat it.
Thanks, man. You're the best.
No, I didn't.
Thanks, man.
I didn't. Hey, don't eat my lunch, man.
You're the best, man. You're the long shot, huh? Ha ha.
Devin Wade.
Fuck you taking my lunch. Why are you taking the black guy's lunch? Come on now. This is Texas. They have certain stereotypes to avoid.
Yo, D-Man, you ready? Wait, what's up, man?
Hey, what's going on? Hey, I gotta finish this, guys.
Not anymore, you don't. We're busting you out of here.
Like I said, man, I gotta finish. I can't do it.
I'll tell you, boss, you're here till midnight. Besides, Munson is squeezing his slim fit jersey for nothing.
It's my thyroid.
Thyroid's a 36-pack of donuts.
You're just jealous. This is what a real man looks like. Hey, Dev, ceremony starts in 45 minutes, and everyone's gonna be there.
I know, man. I just can't.
Can't? Everyone put this together because you're in town.
I didn't ask him to.
You all right, man?
The coke going?
Hell, man, we ain't enough.
Come on, D, let's roll.
Fine. We ain't leaving here without you.
Fellas, come on. Yeah. Just go to the ceremony.
Earl Robles?
Boys.
Sorry I'm late. Hope you got an extra shovel for me.
Okay, fuck
pull
it.
Some extra strings for this one. It being retired and all.
Thanks for coming. I didn't think you would.
Come on, man. You're my best friend. All right, you boys gonna slow dance? We're gonna finish this thing. Sunset, and we got about 35 minutes to the ceremony.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. All right. You heard the man.
Months. Thing weighs a pound.
Come on, man.
1 pound?
Come on, Months.
I got one pound. Thyroid, man.
You lift yourself around all day. Come on, man. That should be easy for you. I don't even think you know what a thyroid is.
Yeah, it's right here, man.
That's your thigh.
I'm gonna kick you right in the thyroid. You keep lipping off.
Where in the Sam Hill have you all been?
Sorry, Coach. I had to get Devin.
Well, where'd you get him? In a coal mine? Dadgummit. I had those jerseys dry cleaned special.
No, that's my bad, Coach, but maybe no one will notice.
Well, they're not blind. Boy, sometimes I think that you have a $20 Stetson on top of a nickel noggin. Come on, line up here. Let's go. They're going to call you in one at a time.
Let's hurry up and wrap this up. I'm stopping in about 10 minutes.
It's all alphabetical order. What have you been doing, rolling around in a pig pen?
Yeah, sorry, Coach. I must have brushed up against a dirty truck or something.
Oh, don't turn into coal, Tony.
Sure thing, Coach.
I wish your daddy was here to witness this.
Why is everybody gonna talk about my pops?
You know, he always said, football's family. Here we are.
Yes.
And record holder in every passing category, the star of the hit show Longshot. Ladies and gentlemen,
I thought you said alphabetical order.
And when you go out there, it's gonna raise us a lot of funds. Go in there and save our team. Bring it back to us.
You got it, Coach.
Oh,
I bet this dude's going to die of a heart attack, like, right now. Right? Is we boozing?
Hey, you want another one?
Nah, man, one's all I can take.
All right. Suit yourself. Man, I ain't never had a night like that. Never had a day like that either.
Yeah, I'm grateful for all of it.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, brother.
Cheers. Where everybody knows your name. Oh, it's the long shot lady.
Julia, what are you doing here?
I drove down. I've been trying to get a hold of you for days.
Are we gonna bone?
Yeah, well, Devin's not coming back to the show. What are you?
Look, I understand why you left. But if you come back now, there's still time to get the show back on track.
No way. Not with Fountain still there.
I got this, man.
Sorry.
If we work together, we can get the show away from Ross.
What about the Legends game?
It'll be at the end of the season where it should have been all along.
Huh. Maybe the two of us, though, right?
Yes.
Yeah, then I'll do it.
Fuck it, I'm in.
Yeah, well, I will only come back on one condition.
$1 million.
And when we get back to Austin, you and I go get dinner together. Just the two of us. What do you say?
Absolutely not.
Yeah, she wants Devin, bro.
I'm still in for the show, though.
All right, well, I guess we'll see you back in Austin.
All right, you think that old junker will make it there?
I'm certain of it. I sound pretty good with that accent, don't I?
Crazy, man.
Yep, I call this puppy Old Faithful. Never let me down.
And it's going to break down halfway there, you watch.
Come on, Dev, we ain't got all night, baby.
I'm coming.
Driving all the way back to Indianapolis. The fuck's wrong with these dudes?
Julia!
Well, I think we're going to stop there. There's an autosave, right? There damn well better be. But anyway, we are going to stop there. Well, we're halfway through. Okay, that's actually a good time to stop. Only options and subtitles. I was just looking around for stuff to do in the menus. Mutt rewards. What's this? Oh, fuck. Ocho's going to be in the fucking Legends game. Marino. I bet those are really shitty Ultimate Team cards. Let me guess. They're like 80 overall. 78 overall. Anyway, that's the first episode of Longshot. I think I understand things a bit better now. I'm still fucking pissed. One thing pissed me off, and that's when the coach was like, what formation is this? And I went to say, oh, single back, and I hit square instead of circle. And he said he was in the pistol, even though he's lined up under center. That's going to bug me from now to the end of time, because I have legitimately fucked several things up here, and I even managed to fuck up a couple of things that I knew the answer to, but just because I pressed the wrong button. But yeah, this is neat. And I'll definitely play this again, maybe later tonight. I'll see y'all later.